Dear Energy Transition Champions and partners in the Norwegian CCS Research Center and NCCS. Our research will help fast-track CCS deployment. The joint effort between industry and research, supported by the Research Council of Norway, is key. We are strengthened by the coupling with the Pan-European Research Infrastructure, Excel. The two deployment cases links NCCS to the Norwegian full-scale CCS project and the ambition to store Europe's CO2 on the Norwegian continental shelf. We are proud of our achievements in the first year of operation. We have started 13 research tasks, 7 PhD and postdoc students, and we have been granted 2 new competence building projects within the CLIMIT program. We have produced 30 blogs, 4 newsletters, and we have had more than 3,000 views on our webpage, and we have 200 followers on the NCCS Twitter account. Thanks to the Operations Center, the board, and the Research Council for all the effort put into NCCS. Also thanks to industry experts for valuable guidance along the way. Enjoy the reading of the NCCS Annual Report 2017.